were taught when we were very young to never forget where you come from.
Proud to be a part of this bloodline. We had some big footsteps to fill.
As you all know, I come from one of the most prolific, hard-working, and humble wrestling families in history.
The Samoan Dynasty is so respected within the business because of the sheer number of amazing performers that this dynasty has provided us.
Tonight is a special night because tonight, you're not only acknowledging your tribal chief, no. Tonight, you acknowledge my cousins, the Usos. Which means tonight you acknowledge the bloodline.
Samoan Dynasty is bigger than wrestling. Wrestling has just been their way of life, and they do it better than just about anybody.
And I think that what has made us so successful is just the family support for one another.
Rocky Johnson coming in to help out his son!
That plays a big role for the Samoan Dynasty to continue full steam ahead in this industry. The Warriors from Samoa. Past, present, and future.
WWE's Most Wanted Treasures. New episode tonight at 9, part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E.